Hello everyone and welcome back to Let's Play GTA 4. After a long day yesterday at football, after waking up very early in the morning and getting back, well, I got back early afternoon, but I've been like running around for a lot of the day, most of the morning. I'm back recording. We're going to go and do some of the assassination missions now. Can we get a car from Roman?
Roman, it's Niko. I need a cab.
Wait right there, MB. I'm dispatching one now.
In the town of losers, you'll fit right in.
Get in quickly, you head dick.
Audler Avenue. Drive.
This is a waste of my life. Enjoy your shitty freeloading life.
Thanks a lot.
How about no?
Hello. I'm a friend of Phil's.
Niko Bellic. I know who you are, brother. You're after some money.
Just like everyone else in this city. What's your deal?
People come to me when they need something handled. I come to people like you when I need someone handled. Do you get me, brother?
I get you.
When you've taken care of something for me, call me on my cellular, but no specifics. Phil's good at that. I only talk business on a hard line. The target you're after is on a boat at the northern mouth of the West River. Take it out.
Alright. Just like the other assassination missions in other games. Oh, crap, I got a message from Carmen. Right, I'm gonna turn down the audio.
Off your children's ass. Right.
So we need to go.
Right. Okay. Right, well, that was easy. To be honest, I don't think they are necessarily needed. Hold on a minute. Have I got a message on eBay? I think I have. Bear with me. Oh no, I haven't. It's just a notification saying something's almost gone. Sake. Why won't you call her? Actually, let's call Carmen. No! Get the fucking phone up! What are you doing? Oh, it's glitched out again! Stop doing that!
Hi, Carmen. Is Carmen there?
Carmen's in bed, Niko. She's gonna be done about 1 p.m., so call back after then.
Okay, Carmen. Sorry to disturb you. Roman,
couldn't send a cab for a cousin in need, could you?
Sorry, cousin, but I don't have no cabs right now. You must call.
Where can I take you?
Sure, what the hell? It's pretty.
Hey, Tommy, check this out. 707 radio.
Hey, Phil.
What? Hey, pal. What's going on?
Not too much. How are you?
I'm good. Want to walk and talk?
Sure.
Tommy, give me a call if my big buddy calls. Tell him I went out to get some fresh air.
No problem.
Ridiculous! I'm a grown man walking around like a chump. I'm sorry about this.
Hey, no problem.
So you're a friend of Ray's?
A friend? No, I do some work for him.
No, I mean a friend.
I don't understand. Whatever you say, he's a slime ball, but he pays.
Sure, pal, sure. Listen to me. The thing about Ray is, he's a good earner. He talks a lot of shit, but he's a good earner. I mean,
he's a rat doing an impression of a man.
That's pretty good.
Phil! Phil!
Wad, what do you want?
Mr. Boss, said you gotta head down to docks. Emergency. Said you'd understand.
Ah, shit, it's 3 days early. Man on the meal, what am I gonna do?
What's the problem?
Niko, I'm gonna have to take a chance with you, pal.
Okay.
Come on, let's go. Okay, listen, there's a truck waiting for us. It's under the overpass off Catskill Avenue. Drive us there. You scan this thing for bugs?
No, but we can be pretty sure it's clean. Chill out.
All right. It's just that if we get caught on this one, you and me is going down for a long time. And that means that certain people is going to assume we're whacked, which means we'll get whacked.
You're working with the wrong people if you expect them to whack you if you go inside. Where's the trust, Phil?
It's about survival. If someone who knew what I knew got flipped, then the whole organization will go down. Whacking someone who catches some heavy time is just an insurance policy. And it don't help that not everyone in the organization is pulling in the same direction.
You mean that someone in the family would see someone else going inside as an opportunity to get ahead?
You're a smart guy. Anyways, excuse me if I want to be absolutely sure that we got our asses covered.
You're excused. What are we doing?
We're taking a load of product off of some Russians the enchiladas have been dealing with. You was helping those Irish idiots cause some beef between the enchiladas and their Albanian muscle a while back.
Since that little love affair ended, they've been getting this Russian guy to supply them with sea.
We just got the heads up that a shipment has arrived in Liberty City by boat.
That's what the talk about the docks was.
Exactly. We're taking the sea off the Russians so they can't deliver it to the enchiladas.
Sounds straightforward. We take the coke so that the Russians and the enchiladas have a falling out. Then we make some money in the process by selling the stuff.
All right, this is the truck. Stole it from the enchiladas this morning. It's the one the Russians is expecting to come pick up the sea. We should be able to turn up and have them load it up for us. Then we drive away, no questions asked.
I don't know if anyone would give away a load of coke without asking any questions. Even the Russian coke runners ain't that stupid.
Yeah, sure, this is just plan A. It's the one Jimmy P worked out. You and me know it ain't gonna work. And that the only way we're gonna be able to leave that place with the sugar is if all the Russians in there are dead.
So why don't we use a more subtle approach? Not just drive right into the middle of it.
Because these is the orders and we gotta follow them. That's the way things work. You ain't gonna be happy about everything you get told to do, are you?
You're the boss. It ain't like I'm working for free.
No, you ain't. And I ain't either. That's why we gotta at least try to do what we're told to do. You're gonna learn that there ain't much in this life that you got control of. Whether you're putting yourself in harm's way because that's the way the skipper wants it done, or you're staying away from your kids because of a stupid court order and a malicious bitch of an ex-wife, there ain't that much control in anything.
I've been around long enough to know that there are some things that we don't have a choice about. But there's other times where you got to look at something and make a decision for yourself. I can't follow every order I'm given.
Yeah, well, maybe you're right. Maybe you ain't. I don't know.
Alright, so now that the conversation is finished, we can get along with doing this. Now, I can't remember a lot of the missions in this game. Yeah, I've turned down the radio, guys, because, well, for obvious reasons. I think I remember this. For some reason, it feels like Godfather 2. This island feels like Godfather 2. I don't know why, but I remember this being on Godfather. Fire City, eh?
Another day, another disappointment.
Hey, buddy, we're here to pick up the shipment. I don't speak English. Fuck off. Hey, amigo, let's make this easy. I just want to give the stuff to my boss and go home.
I don't let anyone in here until I get the word. There's something wrong about you. Get out of the truck real slow.
Niko, looks like we're gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. Shoot these commies.
Thank you.
Fucking hurry up, you stupid man. Oh, hold on a minute. I've got an item on eBay that's up right now, and I can't seem to sell it. And the bidding's only just fucking started. Whether it works or not remains to be seen. You know, some, I would have liked Ray to be on this job instead of me, but there's some things that he ain't trusted with. I don't think I'd trust him to send me on another job after the shit he had me doing. After all of that, you guys didn't even get the diamonds. That wasn't a successful operation by any way you look at it. I'm hoping that this endeavor is going to be more fruitful. For the record, I did everything I was meant to do. The problem was Ray's planning and the amount of people involved. Too many people wanted that ice. No one was ever going to end up with it. Well, a lot of people want to get a hold of this merchandise as well. By your logic, that means it's going to end up dissolving into the Humboldt River. I don't want that to happen. Me neither. Maybe if we want it more than anyone else, we'll be able to hang on to it. It's going to take more than wanting it real bad. It's going to take a clear head. Ray's a greedy rat. He wants this stuff more than anyone else. But that don't mean he's going to get it. He's got his eyes on my position. The skip is too, I'm sure. Wanting it and getting it are two different things, though. Every move he makes is so obvious. It's disgusting to see him trying to sleaze his way up the ladder. His moves might be easy for you to see, but maybe they're working. Maybe he's getting somewhere. He definitely knows a lot of people. Shit, if anyone does start listening to Ray's shit, then I could be in some trouble. I'm hoping that day don't come.
This is it. Keep a cool head and everything should be fine. Buddy, we're here to pick up the shipment.
I don't speak English. Fuck off.
Hey, amigo, let's make this easy. I just want to give the stuff to my boss and go home.
I don't let anyone in here until I get the word. There's something wrong about you.
Thank you.
Shit, no! Right. Second time trying and I've done it.
Thank you.
Nice.
Job.
Hey! Right, I think we're gonna go and save the game.
Okay, where to?
We'll do one more mission.
Attack you. Come on.
Oh.
Yeah, we want you to be attacked.
The haters are in Middle Park, hon. Niko, you're still in great shape. You work out?
Not really. I keep active, you know.
Is there a name for that fitness plan? I'd take a class if I could be guaranteed buns like yours.
Called getting chased by the cops and being errand boy for the mob.
Ah. Jog, Niko. Try to keep up and stay back, too. We don't want to be rumbled. It's cardio time, Niko. Hey there. Done with you, homo!
Why don't you pick on someone who'll fight back?
What's your problem, fag lover?
Whatever you say, buddy. Unfortunately, for hitting my friend, I'm going to kick the shit out of you.
Dressed for jail. We need to get out of here.
So can you take me to Amethyst Street?
As soon as I finish, I'm going home to blow some.
Oh, God. It's one of the more weirder missions.
Here we are. It's a wrap.
Thanks. He's not going to attack you again.
No, he ain't. You're an absolute sweetie, Niko Bellic. I never would have thought it. Vidimo se u skoro divniko veći.
That looks so hot on you. You're a man with taste. Thanks for shopping at Perseus.
Right, we're now going to go and save the game.
So where to?
To Albany.
Then here we go.
Thank you.
Right, we'll call this a video, guys. Thank you very much for watching. And I'll see you next time. Save the game. Of course we'll save the game. So thank you very much for watching, guys. I'll see you very soon. Ta-ta for now.